name, really.
That's true.
I think we would have known who that was.
Wow, there's a lot going on there.
That's a guaranteed big sell. The boots here. Is that Studio 54 is back.
Is that Halle Berry and Catwoman, or is that Serena? What's going on with that?
Well, she had the denim skirt on the other night. She still has
She is
the
trying to be the next Bond girl, right? I mean, she's applying for that.
I would send this one in as my bio photo, I think.
Meanwhile, there's a match being played, you know.
Warming up for her match with Lindsay Lee Waters.
That's what we call in the TV business a tease right there, isn't it?
She's You're right.
Let you know.
We'll be getting back to that match for the start of the match soon. Meanwhile, seeing the warm-up continues. Well,
I'd like an extra long warm-up because I think, sadly, these boots come off at the end of the warm-up.
Would you like to see that incorporated into play, that she could wear this?
Damn right I do.
Okay.
It's like a superhero out there.
Just getting started, getting prepared to get started. Out of court number 10, and they'll go to a fourth set. Meanwhile, they are underway at Arthur Ashe Stadium, and right before they began, there are the spats coming off, covered the tennis shoes. And when we come back, we'll look in on Serena Williams.
Those are some warm calves.
We'll return with more
perspiring
from the Open right after this. She is always memorable. Serena Williams, the number 3 seed, 22 years old now, looking to win her first Grand Slam championship in 14 months. Her last title was at Wimbledon in 2003. Tracy Austin has joined us. I'm glad you're here. I was beginning to feel uncomfortable in the workplace with those two guys.
This is the mom against Wonder Woman out here. Lindsay Lee Waters has a 3.5-year-old. Serena looks like she
40-30.
Could fly to the top of the stadium here.
Well, you've got to weigh in on Serena's outfit. Thoughts?
I don't know.
Okay.
You know Lindsay Lee's husband?
And Lindsay Lee.
So, Serena's through to the third round.
Next up, Tatiana Golovin. She is a good player with some powerful ground strokes, moves pretty well, and that's going to be a little tougher for Serena Williams. A little pressure there, 16-year-old from France.
And again, let's go down to Michael Barkan. Michael?
All right, Bill, thank you very much. Serena, nice win today, and a nice little test for you, too.
It was a great test. She hits the living daylights out of the ball, so I was just a little shocked at how hard, you know, the balls were coming, especially with the wind. So she was just killing everything.
In terms of you trying to win on this court, you just wrote a book. You and Venus wrote a book.
Yes.
What's the most important thing from your own advice that you're trying to follow?
Yeah, like we said in the book, How to Play Tennis, How to Play the Williams Sisters Way is the book that we wrote. What we said is just to have fun and relax. And, you know, these two matches I've played, I've been so relaxed. I feel like I have nothing to lose, and I'm just, like, really calm. And I think, like the book, that's the best way to play.
Yeah, you might be calm, but a lot of people here were just, their hearts were a Twitter after your outfit today. Okay, we asked you the other night about the boots, and then what is this today?
This is, I guess, the micro mini, I don't know, fit. I can't think of anything fast enough, but it's my micro mini shorts.
No, it's micro. There's no mini in it.
There's no mini. It's just micro.
Do you consider yourself an athlete or a performer first? Which
I
one?
I consider myself an entertainer. I'm out here entertaining the crowd. The people actually come to see all me play, and actually all the players. And I always consider myself an entertainer. I like to have fun out here. I'm kind of crazy on the court. I sometimes lose my cool, but it's fun.
And you entertain in every way. Or will we see this the next match?
No, I have another surprise the next match. This is my favorite.
Yeah, well, I'll just be sitting right here waiting. All right, thank you, Serena.
Michael, thank you very much. Good job. Well, you know, at track and field, they wear small outfits.
They do. And you know what? Serena gets.